Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and in today's video, me and Jesse are going to be doing the Electro Wizard Challenge. I am at least, and we're going to be making a deck, and it comes out in 7 days, but you get to try it out in the Electro Wizard Challenge, which just came out right now. So there is this holiday offer, which we're not going to get, which is unfortunate. But as you can see, the Electro Wizard Challenge has came out, as you can see, 2 days, 23 hours. So let's join it, and as you can see, guys, we cannot take out the Electro Wizard at all, because it has a lock on it. And you get to choose any card in the game, guys, at all. Like, literally any card in the game, guys. So I mean, just you're gonna make a deck, and we'll be right back. So guys, what do you think of our deck? It's a giant boulder deck, Electro Wizard, I don't know. So we're gonna be trying it out, guys. Oops.
Okay, there's giant. Bowler. Bowler.
Well, that was a fail. So let's go back now. So guys, let's see how we do this. So guys, we're battling and Petal Spree. I'm super scared right now. Good luck. I'm gonna use the Electro Wizard right there. The Ice Spirit right behind me. This could be pretty serious for me.
It's attacking two things at once, dude.
So the Mega Minion might take it out. Yep, there you go.
I think he should put that in.
Oh god, I lose my fireball. So we took out that power. The Electro Wizard, on the other hand, is literally just gonna go freaking zapping for the win. Look at this guy, look at the mining. I'm gonna actually take the second challenge.
So what did it take? You get three wounds to get it?
Okay.
I still have two wounds to get to get it.
Yeah, that's how it's done. Nice. And guys, that was our first win right off the bat. Now we're still going for that Electro. So let's go again, guys. Good luck. Exactly. Two shots on this one. So I'm going to place that down the building. There we go. Now I'm going to place on hog bowling. Maybe we could get that thing. So we did take off the spider's ribs, and now the bowler might take off another shot. There we go, guys. He takes off another shot. While I place a giant in the back. The witch. So guys, this is literally going not too well, but we're at a positive electric trade action. Dead. And Hog Rider FTW. The Hog might get off another shot. And we win, guys. That was awesome, guys. We got another one. Yeah, 1 second, guys. We're right back. 600 coins this time and 20 cards. I'll be right back in a second, guys. Unfortunately, guys, this is going to be the last battle. So, guys, let's see this last battle right now, guys. So, let's do this, guys. Good luck. So, now, guys, I'm going to throw down. I'm going to wait for him to actually throw down something. Actually, come on. The log might kill my electro wizard. So that was good by him. Oh. Okay. Look at that electro wizard go, guys. You just get one shot off. Yes! Now we're just gonna go strike for that princess. Okay, that was good on his part. Attack that. Okay, guys, now it is double elixir time, guys. Giant front. So now. Yeah. close that was. Oh my god, guys. Wow. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this Electro Wizard Challenge. I can't record it up to this many minutes, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Peace.